This is a 7 News update.
O.J. Simpson expected in the Los Angeles courtroom any minute now. His attorney wants access to all possible evidence. Meantime, legal tangles stop police from searching lockers at Chicago's O'Hare Airport for a murder weapon. It's a life or death discussion on Beacon Hill today. The House may vote on the death penalty. We'll go live. And animation takes on new life in the latest Disney film, The Lion King. Sarah shows us how it's done on 7 News at noon.